Warning, the following video is for 21 years or older and is not permitted for ages 20 and under. This is simply a segment to review alcoholic beverages and alcoholic snacks as well as mixed cocktails.
Do you hear that?
Yeah, it's a fire.
No, no. Listen closer. Do you know what you actually hear?
The fuse in my brain shutting off?
No.
Silence?
No. God, not with you. Jesus. What you actually hear is Drunken Puncraft Infusions Episode 4. As always, because somehow I can't get out of these videos, you have your social drinker, Annette. You have your lightweight, Liz. And you have your other social drinker?
Big Man.
The Big Man. Visiting us from, Two Hungry Bros. That guy.
Yeah, I went there.
I apologize because these have been sitting for I don't know how long. I'm pretty sure there's one of these I'm not going to be able to open. And I'm not sorry for the hell you walked into. I just want you to know that.
I walked into hell. I like hell.
Pretty sure that the four small jars are all coconut rum, because that's rum is my jam. I'm sorry, it's just my jam. And I'm 90% sure that this is actually caramel crown with caramel candies in it. And green apple pucker. So,
oh no.
We'll see what happens here.
I'm really
not quite
worried
sure
about
what I did because this stuff has been sitting for over 2 months now.
Oof.
So we're gonna start with this one. This was for sure coconut rum and gummy worms, but not the normal gummy worms. They're trolleys with the goo in them. So let's.
There are definitely bone apple teeth in this.
There is definitely bone apple teeth in
it. They look like maggots.
They're bigger than maggots now.
They look like grubs. Oh god. Why? Oh god, why?
Ugh. Actually not that bad.
The texture?
The texture
is awful.
That was just coconut slime. With a teeny little bite on the end of it.
It feels like...
Good? Did you put it in both of your hands?
I have gooey fingers.
I'm gonna need a wash station. Can somebody give me like wet paper towels to... Yeah. Time for a shot.
Time for a shot, Liz.
All right,
there's
there
a whole grub in there. I don't know if you can see it.
Mine's
you got particles and you have a half a grub.
I have both halves in there. They just
look
like thumbs.
Right there. There's the other half.
Put another half.
Oh my god. Okay.
It looks like thumbs that were cut in half.
Divosia.
Moist.
That was delightful.
Texture!
Don't pokey pokey.
Click your heels. There's no place like home.
That was delightful.
The taste was good, but the texture was bad.
The texture is horrible. Flavor's great.
The flavor is pretty good. It tastes like spiked grape juice. Gritty on the inside.
Oh no! That's seaweed and Kraken.
No, it's not.
It's the seaweed.
It's coconut rum.
And seaweed. Chili seaweed.
Oh. Why? Chili lime.
Aren't you glad
you got
out of this episode?
Listen. This is chili lime seaweed and coconut rum. There is no bone apple teeth. I'm not dragging it out. We're just gonna do it. Pray to your various gods.
I don't know if I have anything right now.
You guys always make
and raise no bitch. Let's go.
Okay. Everybody, a moment of silence for those who shall be dead here in a moment.
Three. Two, one. Oh god. Oh.
I've already cleaned up your puke once.
I know.
Only once.
I can never. I will never. I will never forget that peanut butter milkshake. Stop.
Next shot should be crown salted caramel with. It's just crown. Be all right. With green apple pucker, and we had some Werther's malted milk balls, and we decided that they needed to go in this. So, should be pretty good, actually.
Fuck you.
The smell
should be great.
You don't have to worry about language in this segment.
Not too bad.
It's still
you might need that.
There's the malted milk ball. It's like a little bread ball now.
We'll be fine.
Want that one? Don't eat off the spoon. This is going back in the alcohol. You just take the ball. Can't take my balls.
Just tastes like a regular caramel malt ball.
Nope.
Red ball.
Taste the apple pucker.
Red ball.
Oh, okay.
They're squishy. Look like they're red sponges. Balls.
Smile on that.
Red ball.
Not that bad. But you can taste the apple pucker in it.
That's weird.
It's a little bread ball.
No, don't let her fool you. It tasted like a really, really awkwardly wet sponge.
Fairly certain this is actually going to be good. That's why I kind of filled it up. I do apologize.
I'm
not clinking because I'm going to make a mess if we clink.
Hold on a minute.
It's kind of pretty. It is kind of pretty. What? You know, slowly walk towards the camera.
You're not making a mess.
Chunky. Alright.
It is weirdly pretty.
It is weirdly weird. It looks like rotting milk.
Cheers.
Great, rotting milk.
Get that out of the way with.
Caramely.
Yep.
Not caramel.
You can take that fucker too.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like having to chew my drinks.
Why'd you chew? Just swallow. It's all soft anyway.
Oh my!
You smell that fucker.
Liam O'Brien said it best. I could say turducken and people would turn it into a sexual innuendo.
Your point.
Yours needs rinse. Again, these...
God.
So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song, everybody come hang.
So what is this?
Let's go out with a bang. I would believe this is a little bit of coconut rum, not a lot, and two very bloated peppermint marshmallows that have chocolate in the center of them. So I'm going to pull these out, I'm going to try and cut them up so we can actually... bone apple teeth this, but I don't think there's enough alcohol in this to actually do a... Can I just chop?
Let me just tell you that this thing is gorgeous.
Liz.
Back up, Liz. You're too close to it.
There we go.
This is gorgeous.
It looks like one of them dollhouse jars. You would see, like, the fake, like, baby bottle ones.
Yeah.
It's
coconutty peppermint.
It's gorgeous.
It's
that's
coconut peppermint.
The prettiest one I've seen, all right.
Coconut peppermint.
Is it wrong that I can't smell it?
I love this. Huh?
I can't smell it.
Oh, okay.
But that's because I have stuffy nose.
Probably from all the dry heaving that you guys have done in the past, like, 20 minutes.
All but me.
Good for you, Iron Tummy, big man.
That texture.
Oh, God.
What the fuck is in the middle? What is
chocolate.
That?
It's chocolate.
Dude, it looks, okay. Those look like breast implants, I swear.
Why do you have to ruin it?
Why?
One pretty thing all night, you had to turn it into breast implants.
What? You know what? You guys can take the half. I'm going to put the whole one.
Christmas titties.
Christmas. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
More
slimy. Gooey. Oh, no, it's slimy. Ready?
Don't fall apart. No.
Jiggle, 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 jello.
My money don't jiggle, jiggle. It falls. Let me see you wiggle, wiggle.
Cheers.
Oh, so
here, Liz, let's go.
Okay. Ow.
Mm-hmm. That's not bad.
Pluck it. See what happens.
No, don't pluck.
Oh, my God.
That looks like, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Not bad. Do you remember Dragon Ball Super when they introduced Lord Beerus? And he was on that planet.
Why?
And said, I'll take half.
Yeah.
Now I'm mad.
It reminds me of that drink that he drank before he blew it up.
Yeah.
That was,
pretty good.
I think I might actually do a bigger jar of that.
Oh, hell yeah.
That was really good.
So it tasted like fruit salad, marshmallows, and alcohol, and peppermint.
Okay, so the final one here. Fairly certain that this is, again, coconut rum, because I tend to use a lot of coconut rum in my day, with tangelos. Now, granted, this has been sitting for a couple of months, so I don't know if these are okay to eat. We're gonna do it anyway.
We're gonna die today. We're gonna die today. Send us off.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Biznatches. Grab one.
About face.
Grab one.
You know, I could not, like, picture it until just now, but you look like the nurse from that show, MASH.
Hot Lips Houlihan?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you!
Hey, she was a nice lady.
She was... What she wanted to be, she would be nice. Especially around Frank Burns.
Oh, god damn it! No lips. No chin.
I mean, with this filter, it makes her look like...
Thank you very, very much.
It makes her look like it.
Oh, I don't even know what this
it
is
does.
Anymore.
I hate you.
I'm not joking either.
It does. Cheers.
It does.
Down the hatch.
Ew.
That was good.
Alcoholic orange juice.
Alcoholic orange juice.
With a twist.
It was a non-screwdriver.
It was a natural screwdriver.
Okay. So now that we've barfed, rinsed out glasses, and drank some sweetness, what shot was your favorite tonight?
The marshmallow.
Yeah, the marshmallow was really good.
All right.
That orange was a damn close second.
If you ever make this one again, I will chop your head off myself.
So.
That was the last.
I think the ocean one coming last.
Take this
one. I actually
and bury it.
When I was a kid, I got so sick, and in 2 weeks two hours time, I puked 12 times. I burnt my larynx from doing that, and now my gag reflex is not exactly like normal. So puking is really difficult for me. So when it happens, it's scary. That actually made me puke. That was horrible. I will probably never do that again.
All right.
So this has been a Drunken Puncraft. I want you people out of my house. I'm gonna go lay down because I'm pretty sure I'm still sick. So,
oh, bye.
See y'all in the next one.
Please subscribe to the Puncraft channel. Please hit that notification bell. And thank you for watching. Leave a comment. Bye.